Welcome back, guys. Join us on our little journey around pie. We started by heading to the bamboo bridges. This was actually a really unexpected trip and it seemed to pay off.
Oh, mate.
Have a little walk. Little walk with a couple of babies on you. Still some colour, share some
skin. When we arrived at the car park, there was two separate walkways, one leading to the bridges and the other was leading off a dirt track down to this, I'm going to say it's an outdoor nightclub because that's what it looks like. It obviously comes alive at night time. I thought it looked really beautiful and very Indian urban looking. If I knew that someday it would lead me back to you, that someday it would lead me back to you. Toilets is something that I have actually started to record now because each toilet is so crazy different and this one was generally buried in the ground. We then headed to the first bamboo bridge. It's called Pie Park. These are all the visitors' little mopeds parked up here. Once you got to the other side of the bridge, you actually come to where all the hostel stays were, etc. So this is me braving it. I was very, very unsure about doing this, especially whilst carrying one of the girls on the front of me. But nonetheless, obviously it's safe, otherwise it wouldn't be an open tourist attraction. So off we went and strolled across the bamboo bridge. Change of weather, still together when it ends. That
may be your. Oh my god, can you stop? Can you stop? Seriously?
I am.
I'm not laughing. Hey, stop.
I'm only walking. I got her again. We got her.
Once we had seen what was around the other side of the bridge, we turned back and took a stroll back over the same bridge and made our way to the actual bamboo bridge itself. It's safe to say, second time round, I wasn't as scared, but it's also safe to say I am one big child. Darkness, she is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Driving slow on Sunday morning. Driving slow, yeah, yeah. Ah, 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 yeah, yeah. Daddy thinks it's funny to scare mummy and it's not.
It was. It was hilarious. Good.
Once we arrived to the actual bamboo bridge itself, we prepared the girls. They had a little bit of one-to-one time, bless them, and we strolled across the bamboo bridge. I'm actually quite surprised, you know, because this felt more safe than the other bridge. And Daniel did actually say to me, stop holding on because it makes it more wobbly. But this one seemed a lot more stable. The view was insane. And I'm very happy that we done it. Once we arrived at the other side of the bamboo bridge safely, we come across this beautiful bamboo house. And we carried on strolling, had a little nose around before we headed back to the car. This is what some of the accommodation looked like on the other side of the bamboo bridge. Once we headed back to the bridge, we got in the car and took a little drive to our next location. But things just get so crazy living, life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go. We stopped by this local viewpoint for a quick cup of tea and gave the girls a bottle fee before we headed to the White Buddha. Lead me back to you. Someday, that's maybe.
You're here again.
another toilet for you. I'm rating this a solid 8 out of 10. Fingers trace your every outline. Oh yeah, yeah. Paint a picture with my hands. Oh, and back and forth we sway like branches in a storm. Change of weather, still together when it ends. We said our goodbyes, and I know my dad will be watching this. Don't worry, Dad, I didn't stroke the cat. We then took a little drive and came across a local Thai restaurant, so we stopped there for a bite to eat before we headed to the White Buddha itself. We thought it would be best to refuel ourselves as we were about to carry the girls up a lot of stairs.
Go on then.
Bye-bye.
Bye. So I had to rent a skirt because I wasn't.
Mummy dresses like her.
Lovely, Daniel.
I'm going to judge.
Right, we're going to take you on a walk now. Sometimes I find if they have a whinge, they sleep better at night time. So it's all okay. Hey, yes. So we made it.
Once we had finished, we went home, had a shower, got changed and headed out to the street food market. So this was actually sticky rice. It was really dry and needed some sauce. And then we headed to a little coffee shop and the locals again were absolutely obsessed. This lady had three children herself, she was so lovely. We grabbed a quick kebab, had some free fries with this amazing garlic dip, and then we headed home for the evening. It's safe to say we've loved our unexpected journey and visit to Pai. We are now heading to Lampang, so our next video will be our journey there, and it's safe to say it was a crazy one. I'm a flower in your hair.